In shapes of all these quiet, sacred things I need.